I chose to present this typical Apulian recipe because it is a dish we usually prepare during the Christmas period, as my grandmother is from Puglia.